Today, we're taking a look at the best accessories for electric scooters in 2020, including locks, chains, carrying cases, phone mounts, and more. If you own your own electric scooter, the first thing you should do is make sure you have a lock so you can keep it safe. For scooter locks and chains, there's a few different options. First up, for $20 on Amazon, we bought the Segway 5-digit combination lock. This is a simple lock made of braided steel on the outside with a soft rubber coating. It also includes a mounting bracket that can be installed on the scooter for quickly storing it. If you're looking for a stronger and more secure lock, we recommend the Kryptonite Keeper 785 chain for $39 on Amazon. This chain is great because you can wrap it inside the wheel of the scooter and around the top. Keep in mind that while this chain is more secure, it doesn't fit through the wheels of every scooter. We tested it, and it does fit through the wheels of the Segway ES4 and other large scooters like the InMotion L9. Next up, we have additional storage space for your scooter in case you're not riding with a backpack. We ordered the top-rated storage bag on Amazon for $20 and found it to be a great choice. It quickly and easily straps up to the top handlebar of your scooter and is compatible with any scooter. Inside the case, there's enough room to fit your scooter charger, a water bottle, your phone, keys, or even scooter accessories like your lock. Another great accessory for electric scooters are wing lights. These are turn signal adapters for your scooter. Wing lights flash bright amber, so you can let cars know you're taking a turn. There's a button on the end of it that you can easily press with your finger to turn on. The Wing Lights 360 version can also be used as turn signals, as well as forward-facing white lights and rear-facing red lights for extra visibility. For installing the wing lights, you simply remove the handlebar cover and screw in the adapter. You may need to cut a hole on the end with an X-Acto knife in order to fit them. The wing lights themselves can be quickly added or removed since they have a magnet to attach, and then screw in for security. The wing lights are compatible with nearly every scooter, and they have a special attachment for Segway 9Bot and Xiaomi scooters. Next up, we have a phone mount we bought on Amazon for $10. This phone mount is also universal and will fit any handlebars for scooters or bikes. Mounting your phone will be useful to use GPS and to track your ride. This mount is small and made of a stretch rubber and has a universal fit for all phones. You really have to stretch the rubber to get your phone in there, but it also holds it snug and the quality looks good. Finally, we recommend buying an extra set of tire tubes for your scooter. Most scooters have inner tubes and can go flat. It's always good to have spare tires on hand so you can fix your scooter quickly, and you can find them on Amazon to add them to your order. We'll put links in the description below to all the different tire sizes for different models of scooters. Remember, when riding any of these electric scooters, it's extremely important to wear a helmet. We've loved our helmet from Thousand Helmets. They have sleek designs that aren't bulky, and their new Chapter helmet has a built-in magnetic light that snaps on the back to keep you visible at night. All right, that's it for now. You can find all the links to these accessories in the description below. Next up, be sure to check out our reviews of some of the best electric scooters.